All right, so now we have moved on to 195. We're going to have Heath, Pyle Lightning in the blue and white singlet there. In the red, our green team is going to be Zap. Zap. Took that Heath in on the shot. Zap looking to chest grab here. Zap going to get that. Heath wrestles through the position, though. We're going to go two. We're going to go four. We're going to go four on that. And the lasso is going to fail. And Heath, Zap, going to catch him. 6-2. And out of that whole flurry there, Zap going to take a 6-2 lead. Another chest wrap for Zap. Heath going to expose him, though. Going to go two. Heath. So Heath makes it a 6-4 bout. Had a bunch of nice attacks. Just giving up a couple exposures. Another deep shot for Heath. Zap gets lifted this time though for a big 4. And now Heath gonna roll on the mat. He's not pinning. There's a fall. And there's the fall, and Heath gives up 6 points, but comes back raging back and picks up the win for Ohio Lightning.